हेलो फ्रेंड्स, मायसेल्फ डॉक्टर उद्धव भाले, प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बॉटनी, आर्ट्स साइंस कॉमर्स कॉलेज नळदुर्ग, तालुका तुळजापूर, डिस्ट्रिक्ट उस्मानाबाद, अफिलिएटेड टू डॉक्टर बाबासाहेब आंबेडकर मराठवाडा युनिव्हर्सिटी औरंगाबाद महाराष्ट्र. हियर आई एम डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द इम्पॉर्टंट मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन्स विच इट्स क्वेश्चन्स एंड आन्सर्स based on mycorrhizal fungi or arbuscular mycorrhizal fungi or vesicular mycorrhizal fungi. This is very important for NEET examination, CET examination, as well as Indian Council of Agriculture Research, GRF examination, then Indian Forest Services, and also for the agriculture for PG and PhD courses. And now here I am discussing about top 50 MCQs on mycorrhizal fungi. Now the first option question is, mycorrhizal relationship improve plant defense against pests and pathogens by the following mechanisms, except option A, taking essential nutrients away from pathogens pest, B, physical interaction with the root that it protects, C, stimulation of the production of pathogen insect repelling metabolites, D, stimulation of the reproduction production of antibiotic against the invading pathogen pest. And the correct answer is A, that is a taking essential nutrients away from pathogen pest. Question number 2, what is one of the benefits that a plant gets from mycorrhizal association? A, increase the photosynthesis efficiency, B, increase access to soil nutrients and water, C, resistant to harmful animal activities, D, none of the above. And the correct option is B, that is increase access to soil nutrients and water. Question number 3, that is VAM stands for A, vesicular mycorrhizae, B, vascular mycorrhizae, C, vesicular arbuscular mycorrhizae, then D, vascular arbuscular mycorrhiza. Correct answer is C, that is a vesicular arbuscular mycorrhiza. Question number 4, the endomycorrhizae are found in A, grasses, B, herbaceous plants, C, woody plants, and D, all of the above. The correct answer is D, that is all of the plants, means grasses, herbaceous plants, woody plants, every plants are associated with the endomycorrhizae. Question number 5th, which is not category of mycorrhiza? A, exomycorrhiza, B, endomycorrhiza, C, ectomycorrhiza, D, eriocoid mycorrhiza. The correct option is A, that is a exomycorrhiza. Question number 6, that is mycorrhiza represents the following. Then A, symbiotic association between fungus and liverworts, B, parasitic association between a fungus and an alga, C, symbiotic association between a fungus and root of higher plants, D, parasitic association between a fungus and roots of plants. And the correct option is C, that is a symbiotic association between a fungus and roots of higher plants. Question number 7, that is the ectomycorrhizae are commonly found in plant families, that is A, 10% plant families, B, 50% plant families, C, 75% plant families, and D, none of the above. The correct option is A, that is a 10% plant families. Question number 8, the ectomycorrhizas from an interstellar network in root cortex known as A, haustoria, B, vesicles, C, arbuscles, D, Harting net. And the correct option is D, that is a Harting net. Question number 9, that is mycorrhizae are found by many members of the genus, that is A, rhizobium, B, glomus, C, azotobacter, D, azospirillum. The correct option is B, that is a glomus. Question number 10, mycorrhiza association as A, as a symbiosis, B, parasitism, C, antagonism, D, proto-cooperation. And our correct option is A, that is a symbiosis. Question number 11, that is what is the effects of arbuscular mycorrhizal fungi on glomerin is as, that is A, soil protein distribution, B, soil aggregation, C, both A and B, D, none of the above. And the correct option is C, that is both A and B, means soil protein distribution as well as soil aggregation. Question number 11, The fungal partner in Ectomycorrhiza belongs to the class. That is A. Bacillomycetes, B. Ascomycetes, C. Zygomycetes, D. All of the above. The correct option is D. That is all of the above means Bacillomycetes, Ascomycetes and Zygomycetes are associated with the Ectomycorrhiza. Question number 13, that is the characteristics features of VAM, is it penetrates plant cell wall and form A. spore intracellularly, B. vesicles and dichotomously branched invaginations called arbuscles, C. hosteria, D. massive spore forming structures intracellularly. And correct option is B. that is vesicles and dichotomously branched invaginations called arbuscles. Question number 14, that is the ectomycorrhizae are commonly formed in A. herbaceous plants, B. woody plants, C. all plants and D. grasses. Means the correct option is C. that is all plants. Question number 15, that is the endomycorrhizal association is present in option A 10% plant families, B 40% plant families, C 85% of plant families, D less than 5% of the plant families. And correct option is C, that is 85% of plant families. Question number 16, the term mycorrhiza was firstly coined by A. Frank in the year of 1885, then B. Isobel Gallot in 1905, C. Janssen 1897 and D. Smith 1997. The correct option is Frank in 1885. Question number that is A option. The question number 17, the major advantage of a plant with VAM is A. increase N2 absorption, B. increase phosphorus absorption, increase potassium absorption and increase magnesium absorption. And the correct options are B, that is increase phosphorus absorption. Then question number 18, the endomycorrhizas are also called as, options are A. hearting nets, B. mat forming mycorrhizas, C. vesicular arbuscular mycorrhizal VAM, then D. interstitial mycorrhizas. Correct option is C, that is vesicular arbuscular mycorrhizas. Question number 19, that is in mycorrhizas the fungus may form the colonies, that is extracellularly, B. intracellularly, C. both A and B, D. depends on condition. And the option correct is C, that is both A and B. Question number 20, how many types of mycorrhizae where the fungi colonize on the plants? That is A 2, B 1, C 7 and D none of the above. The correct option is C, that is 7. Then question number 21, the symbiotic relationship between fungi and roots of higher plants is called A lichen, B mycorrhiza, C holocium, D mutualism. The correct option is B, that is a mycorrhiza. Question number 22, the advantage of fungus in this association is as A food, B production, C mineral absorption, D all of the above. The correct option is A, that is a food. Question number 23, that is the mycorrhiza acts as A modified root, A a root hair in adverse condition, C mechanical tissue for support, D an organism for vegetative propagation. The correct option is B, that is a root hair in adverse condition. Question number 24, mycorrhizas promotes plant growth by option A absorbing inorganic ions from soil, B helping the plants in utilizing atmospheric nitrogen, C serving as a plant growth regulator, D protecting plant from infection. And correct option is C, that is serving as a plant growth regulator. Question number 25, that is the advantage of plants in this association is A as a food, B protection, C increase mineral absorption and disease protection, D all of the above. Correct option is increase mineral absorption and disease protection. And the question number 26, mycorrhiza is correctly described as there is A parasitic association between roots and some fungi, B symbiosis of algae and fungi, C relation of ants with the stem of hyphae penetrates some trees root cells, D symbiotic relationship between fungi and roots of some higher plants. And correct option is that is a D, there is no symbiotic relationship between fungi and roots of some higher plants. Question number 27, that is the which type of mycorrhiza helps regulate the plant's aquaticism of minerals including iron, manganese and aluminium. And their options are A endomycorrhiza, B ectomycorrhiza, then C arbutin mycorrhiza, D ericeous mycorrhiza. And the correct option is D, that is known as ericeous mycorrhiza. Question number 28, which type of mycorrhizae are found in many trees in cooler environments? That is A arbuscular mycorrhiza, then B ectotropic mycorrhiza, C arbutin mycorrhiza, then D ericeous mycorrhiza. And the correct option is B, that is ectotropic mycorrhiza. Question number 29, that is which is the plant benefit from mycorrhizae? What is the plant benefits from mycorrhizae? It increases the surface area for absorption of water, phosphorus, amino acids and nitrogen. B, it forms a fungal sheath that encompasses the roots of the plants. C, mycorrhizae associations are more resistant to certain soil-borne diseases. And D, all of the above. The correct option is D, that is all of the above. Then question number 30, what is the benefits of mycorrhizal fungi from plants? Option A is, it provided with enough water and nutrients. It is able to photosynthetic and produce glucose and sucrose. C, it provided with photosynthetically fixed carbon from the host. And D is all of the above. The correct option is D, that is all of the above. Question number 31, that is, AMF associations that spread predominantly by intracellular hypal coils within roots are called, option A, RM type, B, Paris type, C, arbutai type, and D, none of the above. The correct option is B, that is a Paris type. Question number 32, the coils of AMF hypae within very thin roots of plants in A, arbuscular mycorrhiza, B, ectotrophic mycorrhiza, C, arbutai mycorrhiza, D, ericeous mycorrhiza, and correct option is D, that is ericeous mycorrhiza. Question number 33, that is coiling WAM in roots with short segments divided by constriction is called A, inner cortex, B, linear, C, bedded, D, cortical, and correct option is C, that is a bedded. Question number 34, hyperswelling between two adjacent roots, epidermal cells is called, options are A, oppressoria, B, hypa, C, arbuscular, and D, vesicle, and correct option is, that is A, oppressoria. Question number 35, that is, the bulbous suspension is present in the species of mycorrhizal fungi, that is A, gigaspora, B, sclerocystis, C, acrylospora, D, glomus, and correct answer is, option is A, that is a gigaspora. Then question number 36, the central flexus is found in the genera of mycorrhizal fungi, that is A, gigaspora, B, sclerocystis, C, acrylospora, and D, glomus, and the correct option is B, that is sclerocystis. Question number 37, that is the germination shield is present in the spore of mycorrhiza. The options are gigaspora, B, sclerocystis, C, glomus, and D, scutellospora. The correct answer is D, that is scutellospora. Question number 38, the hypal terminus, that is called as sporiferous sacs, is developed in the genera of mycorrhizae. The options are A, gigaspora, B, sclerocystis, C, acrylospora, D, glomus, and the correct option is C, that is acrylospora. Question number 39, that is hypae which grow within the cortex upper root to form a colony and later develop arbuscus and vesicles are called, option A, intra-radical hypae, B, extra-radical hypae, C, both A and B, D, none of the above, and the correct question is A, that is intra-radical hypae. Question number 40, that is isolation of mycorrhizal spores from the rhizosphere soil by dilution plate method, D, B, by weight decanting and sieving and decanting method, C, by both A and B, and D is none of the above. Correct answer is B, that is weight sieving and decanting method. Question number 41, what is the series of sieves arranged in descending order of mesh size? Their option is 37 micron to 250 micron, 250 micron to 37 micron, 150 micron to 37 micron, 75 micron to 37 micron. And the correct option is B, that is 250 micron to 37 micron. Then question number 42, what type of filter paper using in separation and isolation of mycorrhizal spores? Then options are A, Wattman filter paper number 1, Wattman filter paper number 41, Wattman filter paper number 42, or any type. Correct option is A, that is a Wattman filter paper number 1. Question number 43, that is, what type of microscope is used for the observation and isolation of mycorrhizal spores and spore casts in mycorrhizal study? Option A, electron microscope, B, stereoism microscope, C, binocular microscope, and D, all of the above. The correct option is B, that is stereoism microscope. Question number 44, how many genera of mycorrhizal fungi as per Sink and Paris manual? A, 2, B, 5, C, 6, D, 7, and correct option is C, that is 6. Then question number 45, intact and crushed mycorrhizal spores are mounted in dye-dash reagent. The correct options are lactophenol, B, Melzer's reagent, C, polyvinyl alcohol, lactoglycerol, and D, both B and C. And the correct option is D, both B and C. There is major reagents as well as polyvinyl alcohol lactoglycerol. Question number 46. What kind of perfect strain is used for AMA fruit colonization? That question, options are A, lactophenol, then option B, cotton blue, option C, aniline blue, option D, tryphan blue. And the correct option is D, that is known as tryphan blue. The question number 47, that is, what kind of solution is used for AMF trap cultures? Option A, Hoagland's solution minus P, phosphorus, then Hoagland solution plus phosphorus, sugar solution, or none of the above. The correct option is B, that is Hoagland solution, minus phosphorus. That is the option number A is correct. Now, question number 48, mycorrhizal fungi is used as A, biocontrol agent, B, biofertilizers, C, biopesticides, and D, all of the above. The correct answer is, that is D, all of the above means it is used as a biocontrol agent, biofertilizers, and biopesticides. Question number 49, that is the tree-like hypal branch within the cell is occurred in A, Paris type, B, hypal type, C, RM type, and D, all type. The correct answer is C, that is RM type. Question number 50, that is, what is dark septate endophytes? That is DSE, is nothing but A is, it is a plant fruit colonizing fungi, B, it is dark pigmented with separate thick hyphae, it is present inside plant root cells, and D is all of the above. And correct option is, that is D, means the dark septate endophytes is nothing but is a plant root colonizing fungi, as well as a dark septate pigmented hyphae are there, it is present in the inside the root cells. So this is all about the top 50 multiple choice questions. It is very useful for the plant pathology students, researchers, as well as the teachers who are willing to do the work in, as well as where that the syllabus, mycorrhizal syllabus is considered about the mycorrhizal fungi or vesicular arbuscular micro fungi or VAM fungi. So if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe, like, and share to others. Thank you very much.